What's up guys, Sal here. So the iPhone 10 is the only phone out there that has no chin, and Apple attained that look by using flexible OLED and by folding the display at the bottom around the display component. But ever since Ming-Chi Kuo announced that there will be three iPhones this year, two with OLED and one with LCD, and all of them are gonna look like the iPhone 10 that we have right now. And I was wondering how they're gonna achieve the no chin look with the LCD iPhone, because you can't fold the LCD like you can do with the flexible OLED. And I started to wonder that if the 6.1 inch LCD iPhone is gonna look like all of the Android notched phones out there. I mean, that would be a huge blunder, right? Copying someone who actually copies you. But it looks like that's not gonna happen. The LCD iPhone 10 may see around a millimeter increase in the overall bezel size versus the two iPhone 10 models. Yes, they're gonna increase the size of the side and top bezels to match and keep it uniform with the bottom one. Honestly, I don't like this design because those side bezels look mighty chunky when compared to virtually all of the phones out there today, including the iPhone 10. I already consider the iPhone 10 to be on the large end when it comes to side bezels, so yeah, not a fan of the design. But hey, at least it's not gonna look like those cheap clones out there. Also, Ming-Chi Kuo says that this year's iPhone 10 models are gonna cost less than last year's iPhone 10. The LCD iPhone 10 will cost $600, the 5.8 inch one will be $800, and the Plus model will cost $900. He says that Apple has refined its production process so that making an iPhone 10 is not as expensive anymore, so it can pass those savings on to the rest of us. So with that being said, let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.